The first number up today is 3 as in 3 feet. Now that's the distance that Maine Governor Paula Page wants Nurse Hickox, I can't believe that I can still say that with a straight face, to maintain from other people during the 21-day incubation period that's possible for the Ebola virus. Now, Nurse Hickox is the first healthcare worker to be quarantined under the various rules issued by the various governors for healthcare workers returning back to the United States from Africa where they've treated Ebola patients. And Nurse Hickox was thrown by Chris Christie into a plastic tent without a working toilet, but that didn't work out, so she was sent back to her home state of Maine, where she's steadily set about violating her quarantine rules with bike rides and the like, saying that those rules are bogus, motivated more by politics than public health. Now, when it comes to quarantine, though, it really is hard to figure out who to listen to. That's because no one's speaking with one voice. The federal government says one thing, and then the military says another, and then each of the governors say different things still. And as the New York Times points out yesterday, the governors who've issued these rules, almost all of them are in tight electoral races, and so this may all be a bid to save their seats rather than save our lives. So on Halloween today, I have to say that the scariest thing about Ebola in the United States so far is not necessarily the virus, it's the reaction to it.